Here we have one chair from a set of four exceptional red lacquer throne chairs. On the back three panels and on the seat, we can see climbing tree peonies and butterflies, while the frames depict chrysanthemums and other foliate scrolls. There is only one other pair of chairs that is similar, documented in Lord Fairhaven's collection at Anglesey Abbey. This set of four chairs has not been seen in the public for 25 years, as it has been in private collections.